Jonathan Huberdeau. Huberdeau loose down low. Back to front. Stone scores! That is the first one for Canada.
You couldn't script this start better for the Canadians. They've come out with energy, yet they've harnessed the energy. You can tell because they're not running all over the zone. Huberdeau makes a beautiful feed, and Mark Stone, who leads the Western Hockey League in scoring, takes the pass that goes through Ollie Mathis' feet. Beautiful feed from Huberdeau, the first rounder of the Florida Panthers. And Stone's not going to miss from there.
Jaden Schwartz drops it back. Here's Gormley with time. Gormley shoots. That goes just wide. Up the other side to Dougie Hamilton. Hamilton feeds that in front. Gibson got a piece of it. Loose in front. They score! Gallagher, 2-0 Canada.
Brendan Gallagher bunts this out of the air to give Canada a 2-0 lead.
Knocked it away. Canada still in possession. Huberdeau, Stone scores! Away from Marcus Randle. Now Huberdeau back on it for Beaulieu. Little tip there by Pearson, and two whacks at it. Gibson turns him away. Back it goes to Huberdeau. Huberdeau walks in with time. Shoot, scores! Jonathan Huberdeau, power play goal. Strome back on it for Dougie Hamilton. In for Strome. Walks in, back door. Schwartz in, shoots, pass saved by Gibson. Strome back with it for Dougie Hamilton. This time a long drive, scores! Dougie Hamilton! 5-1 Canada!
I like the way that he plays.
Plays in Oulu, where Pekka Rinne, the Finnish goaltender, is from. Here's Connolly, and she scores! Brett Connolly, 6-1 Canada! Canada finished fourth that year, by the way.
I noticed.
Here's Drone feeds in front of Huberdeau, the chance, stopped by Gibson, rebound, score! And that is a hat trick for Mark Stone.
Stone starts the play on the wing. When the puck goes to the middle of the ice, he doesn't linger there. Huberdeau takes it to the middle of the ice. A nice stop by Gibson, and nobody picks up Mark Stone.
Now it's picked up by Jonathan Huberdeau for Brendan Gallagher. Drops it back to Ryan Strome with a shot, scores! Ryan Strome with a bullet, and it's 8-1. Front for Mark Stone, who had three against the Finns on Monday. And Jonathan Huberdeau has it. Works in front. Robert, a score! Mark Stone taps it home. And the hottest stick in hockey keeps going.
Scored the checks twice in this period. Their defense have gotten up a little high as the Canadians cycle the puck. Now they can't defend the wraparound attempt. First it was Connolly. This time it's Huberdeau. Huberdeau gets around the back of the net and has a clean line to the net. Stone lifts his stick over top of Urbasu's stick. Urbasu plays in the Western Hockey League in Kamloops. Can't handle the Brandon Wheat Kings, Mark Stone. And it's four goals in the tournament for Mark Stone.
And go. That is a no shot in his last few power plays, but here comes one. Freddie Hamilton loose in front. Kicked away by Mrazek. Another chance in by Rebound score! Brian Stone!
What a play by Scott Wedgwood. The puck gets cleared down the ice, and Wedgwood has the whole canvas in front of him. He sees there's nobody but Brandon Gormley and Freddie Hamilton on the ice. He gets the puck up the ice. Hamilton is denied by Musil, but Hamilton stays with the puck, cues it back across the front, and Ryan Strome, who had a very quiet start in the pre-tournament games, had a goal and three assists against the Finns, buries the power play goal, and Gord, there's that late power play goal that can be the backbreaker. It's
to the line, but not out. Bornival. Henry pass for Connolly. Connolly shoots on the goal, but score! What a goal by Brett Connolly!
Don Hay wanted more speed, more body from Brett Connolly as they looked at Connolly to fill the void of the injury of Devontae Smith. Pelly. Turnover by Hurdle in the corner. Bornival finds Connolly in the middle of the slot. Oh, what a sweet pass. Connolly makes a nice toe drag around the Czech defenseman. And once the puck goes through Mrazek's legs, Connolly stays with it and chips the puck into the open net. This is a beautiful effort by Brett Connolly, his second goal of the tournament. They've pulled
puck to Tanner Pearson. Pearson steps away from Riha. Seal back on it. Tanner Pearson gives him a whack. Pearson was Canada's 13th forward against the Finns. Now works it back in, but Scheifele scores! Mark Scheifele!
We spotlighted Scheifele at the start of the game as a player that had to get going a little bit, move his feet. He's a beneficiary of some terrific work by Tanner Pearson, his teammate with the Barrie Colts of the Ontario Hockey League. Pearson sets up Scheifele, and Scheifele rifles it home past Mrazek in the Czech goal. Musil worn down perhaps after a valiant effort in the first 40 minutes, turns the puck over.
Goal, you back on it. Feeds it across to Gormley. Second check penalty's over. Centering pass, Scheifele scores! Mark Scheifele's got two!
The Czechs were able to get one player back on the ice, so it's a 5-on-4. As the Prime Minister applauds, Mark Scheifele's got a second of the period. Look at this pass from Pearson. You think they've done this together in very much? Gallagher occupies the slot. Pearson quickly across and Scheifele on the doorstep. No chance for Peter Mrazek on this play as Sulik doesn't get back to tie up the stick of Scheifele. And the power play goal stretches it to five.
That went on to win a gold medal. Quinton Houghton busting in for Canada. Houghton, he scores!
When the Canadians beat the Czechs, it was Scott Harrington's work on the 5-on-3 penalty kill that drew Rave. Here it's a beautiful lead pass through the seam to Quinton Houghton, a 40-goal scorer 2 years ago in Moose Jaw. Quinton Houghton's got 14 goals in 20 games this year. That's a beautiful release on a great lead pass from Scott Harrington.
On the puck is Jenner. Boone Jenner to the line, skips it out, now a race for it. And Connolly forces Foyt back to his goal. Connolly shoots, scores! Short-handed goal!
Certain Brett Connolly couldn't believe that this puck was in play. When it goes down the boards here, the goaltender Foyk is 30 feet from the puck. He started twice for it and then backed up. He wasn't sure he could reach it. There's no way he wasn't going to reach it. And this is an absolute gimme for Connolly. The ball ends up on the tee. He puts it over the shoulder of the Danish goaltender. This is a
one game. The one in, and
once he got to the selection camp, there's no question that Ryan Murray was going to be involved. He's such an efficient defenseman.
Turn over a chance, Stone scores, and the incredible roll continues. That's 5 goals in 3 games for Mark Stone.
Gee, it took him till the third good Canadian goal of the game to score. He's got the opener 2 games in a row. Steals the puck, wrong guy to give it to. 3 goals in a row on Sebastian Foyk on the blocker side. Mark Stone gets to the middle of the ice. He's in nice position, and this is a gift. But look how quickly that puck comes off his stick. Takes the turnover. That would be snapped to attention after the loss.
There's a chance for Stone. Scores! Ryan Stone! And it's 5-0. Or 4. Losing track.
I got a feeling you'll get to 5 before this is over. Dumped in by Alexiak, and this is good puck pressure by the Canadian. Stone lets the first puck slide by. And once Strome's initial shot is stopped, he gets the rebound. Watch Jonathan Huberdeau's stick, number 11, as he comes into the play here. He puts his stick in the air, and it flies out of his hands up in the area.
It's until Connolly comes back the other way. Now Brett Connolly. He's watched by Spelling. Plays it back to Harrington. Hit the post and scores! Scott Harrington gets on the sheet, and now it is 5.
Scott Harrington came into this selection process touted as a defensive defenseman, a guy that'll kill penalties and you won't notice him much, but after a while you'll realize he's doing a great job. Had a beautiful pass, however, on the first goal to Quinton Howden, and here he one times this puck through the screen. Not sure if Freddie Hamilton gets a stick on this or not, but it goes off the post past Sebastian.
Ryan Murray across to Harrington. Harrington, wrist shot, scores! That may have been tipped as well.
If it is, it's Mark Stone. Wow, the Canadian offense is going right through Scott Harrington tonight, isn't it? A little bit of a departure from his regular mode of operandi. Oh yeah, it's a Mark Stone tip. Harrington, nice delivery to the net. It hits the knee of Mark Stone. When you're hot, you're hot.
I think that kid passed hot about 4 exits ago. Here's Schwartz on it. Plays it back to Harrington. Tip score! Freddie Hamilton gets a piece. And it's 7-0.
More zone time for the Canadians. It's the cycle that is engaged. What a tip by Hamilton. This puck is a couple of feet wide of the net. And Hamilton, who trails his brother Dougie on the scoring charge for the Niagara Ice Dogs, gets on the board with a beautiful tip through the wicket.
Gormley. One-time shot, scores! Brandon Gormley. His first is 8-2.
Good puck movement by the Canadians. They had to a couple, got to a couple of loose pucks.
That went off the stick of Denmark's Rasmus Bjerrum.
And there's no chance for Foyk off this one. He doesn't see it to start with, and the deflection.
Pass got away from him, and now Wormley has it. Long wrist shot. Scores! That's back-to-back goals by the look of it for Wormley. And it's 9-2.
Wormley just gets the puck and shovels it towards the net. It's a nice quick shot. He doesn't take much of a windup. And with Freddie Hamilton wandering through the front, it seems as though Foyk is distracted by the traffic to his right. This goes all the way through, and Gormley's got a couple. Canadians could eliminate rather easily.
In comes Gallagher, short-handed. Gallagher, rebound, scores! Second shorthanded goal of the game for Canada.
Connolly got one in the first period. Gallagher scores one here in the third.
Gallagher. Стром на Стоуна. И Стоун забивает свою очередную шайбу. Это реализует большинство. Шанкоязычные канадцы. Пока я его рассказывал Григоренко, канадцы тут пытаются организовать атаку. Опять Стоун. Шварц промахивается. Ну вот Шварц не Стоун, да? Стоун, наверное, бы не промахнулся. Сохраняет шайбу Стоун. хорошо ее держит. И снова передача и проходит на Шварца со второй попытки. Шварц забрасывает вторую шайбу. 2-0. Сборная Канады увеличивает отрыв. Восьмой номер сборной США. Кстати, обратите внимание на этого игрока. Молодой защитник. 17 лет этому парню. В маске играет. Восьмой номер. Вот он сейчас один будет играть против двух канадцев. Коннелли. 3-0. Третья заброшенная шайба Коннелли на этом турнире. Brett Connolly, the extra skater's on. Connolly wants it, shoots, goal! Brett Connolly! And Canada's on the board! About 2 years ago, injured last year before the selection camp, he finally gets in. And now Shankly feeds it, cuts it, he hits and scores! Power play goal, the first allowed by the Russians. Down four.
Dougie Hamilton reads the play and times the backside perfectly. Here's Hamilton at the point, and when the puck's worked down the far side of the ice, he doesn't get in too quickly. This is a beautiful feed across from Scheifele. Stroke to Scheifele to Dougie Hamilton. And Hamilton pushes it across the goal line. And Canada's
period. Schwartz leaves it there for Gallagher. Feeling back behind the goal. Schwartz trying to bank that in front of the score. James Schwartz. It's 6-3.
Really now. Good work behind the net, Brendan Gallagher. He keeps the play alive. He and Schwartz. Puck at the puck, and the puck hits the Russian defender, Zheldnikov, who scored the winner in overtime last night. It bounces off him, over the goalkeeper, Vasilevsky, and the Russian...
Schwartz sips into the faceoff against Kuznetsov, and the puck into the corner. The chair off to the line, but not out. Dougie Hamilton with a touch score!
Teenagers. The Russians win the draw, don't get it out, and Dougie Hamilton just throws this to the front of the net. 44-41 goals the last 2 years in Vancouver. He's got 24-28 this year. Brendan Gallagher, who almost tipped one in moments ago, has brought the Canadians back to within two on their 46th shot. Still 8 minutes left.
Pulls it back for Gallagher. Gallagher for Gormley. Back to Brendan Gallagher. Feeds it back to Gormley. Walks across the top of the shot. Scores! Brendan Gormley! The comeback for the ages continues. Up tonight between Russia and Sweden. Shankly sends the first goal. Tanner Pearson. Knock it. Turn it over. Pearson with a chance in front of Shankly. Scores! Mark Shankly makes it. Lots of traffic in front. He goes back to Murray. Tees it up and shoots out of Keller. It was a loose puck. It went back. And Shankly scores! Now reached the line and lost the puck. Here's Freddie Hamilton back with it. Drops it back. Strome back. Door. And a goal. Score! Out! Canada takes the bronze. A 4-0 win over Finland. Team Canada, tying Brent Sutter and Craig Hartsburg for the most. It's a disappointing end of the tournament, but it is a medal.